Hello, I'm Karen Welch, and we'd like to welcome all of our viewers at home to ECLIPSE Watch 2017. With me, as always, is our ECLIPSE expert, Paul Alberts.
Thanks for having me again, Karen.
And here comes the ECLIPSE.
Oh, wow. It appears to be a 1997 Mitsubishi ECLIPSE GS.
Now, I do believe that is the Ultra Red Pearl.
Actually, Karen, it's the Cayenne Red Pearl. The Ultra Red Pearl wasn't introduced to the Mitsubishi lineup until 2003.
I'd like to apologize to our viewers.
Let's see the map of the ECLIPSE's trajectory.
Now, Paul, could you tell us what we're seeing here?
I'd be happy to, Karen. St. Paul, Minnesota will only experience the upper half of the Mitsubishi, which features a distinctive offset hood bulge and a portion of the spoiler.
Spoiler alert.
Okay, Karen. And unfortunately, Houston, Texas will only be able to view the undercarriage and the optional five-spoke alloy wheels. And Lincoln, Nebraska will experience the full majesty of this majestic event. Karen, I think now is the perfect time to thank our featured sponsor.
A perfect time indeed. This episode is brought to you by Readable, the service that takes your favorite podcasts and turns them into books. Paul, I think now is the perfect time to check back with our watch party.
If this were the third generation ECLIPSE, this shadow would have been much bigger, as the U.S. safety regulations bloated the ECLIPSE's perfectly supple body lines.
In just a few moments, the sun will be entirely eclipsed and we will reach totality.
I don't know what I'm more excited by, the impending totality or this 141 horsepower masterpiece of Japanese engineering and style.
Well, for me, it would have to be the totality. Now let's take a break to thank our other sponsor, Paul.
We are also brought to you by Tangible. Tangible, taking your favorite audiobooks and turning them into textures.
One audiobook I would recommend touching is Ray Bradbury's Fahrenheit 451.
Personally, I'd love to touch Stuart Little. Oh, there we have it. Full obstruction.
Have you ever seen anything more spectacular? Oh dear, it appears the ECLIPSE has broken down over Salem, Oregon.
One thing that should be mentioned is the second generation ECLIPSE was woefully unreliable. Just a real piece of shit car, Karen.
Oh, and it appears a tow truck has arrived on the scene.
And just in time, as Oregon would have plunged into a perpetual ice age.
And there goes the ECLIPSE.
Gone from our skies, but not our hearts.
We'd like to thank everyone for tuning in, and we would invite you to join us as we go to our next live stream, the rare mating ritual of the Galapagos giant tortoise, which is already into its third hour.
Oh, that is exceptional form.
Truly majestic.
It's been a joy having you.
Thank you so much for watching. To watch One Letter Off Books, click the box on the left.
And to watch Woe, Nature Show, click the box on the right. Thank you so much, Karen.
No, thank you, Paul.
No, thank you, Karen.
Okay, you're welcome.